and I'm from Detroit, Michigan. This is my very first show as a solo act, and I would like to dedicate it to the late Whitney Houston.